resources that are available to you are absolutely wonderful.
And the classes, you make some of your best friends in those classes.
I actually have friends who graduated like 2 years ago that still say that they'll come back for my senior show a year from now.
We have very small class sizes, and it's good because I feel you have that one-on-one with your professor where a lot of other universities you don't, and you have larger class sizes and you kind of lose that connection with people.
Having the small class size and the one-on-one availability with professors, but with the same high-end equipment, is a fantastic opportunity.
Small class sizes means I get more studio time as well. Also, I have access to the studio all the time, so I can come in when I need to and get things done.
The creative freedom that you have and the equipment that you're able to work with is amazing, and it's provided me a lot of opportunity for learning and marketing myself for a career outside of college.
Our faculty is phenomenal. They really care about us. I feel that all of the professors that we have in visual arts and new media are very close-knit, and they know all the students, and to me that's one of the biggest things.
It fuels me, and it makes me want to work harder and not only meet that deadline but ensure our quality product. And with the equipment that's available to me on the Fredonia campus, I know that I'm able to do that.
It's a lot of work, but it's definitely worth it.
It's a good school for everything that I came here for.
The resources and the classrooms and the enthusiasm of the professors really kind of sold me on the decision to come to Fredonia.